Welcome back to my YouTube channel. It's your girl Rita. On today's video, I will be sharing with you how I dry up my breast milk supply effectively and naturally with just home remedy. So if you want to know how, keep on watching. So guys, what I use to dry my breast milk supply is garbage. I never knew this garbage is really wonderful, though I've been hearing people talking about garbage, that garbage is really effective in drying up breast milk, until I tried it out and really is really wonderful. So what I did when I want to stop my son breastfeeding, I decided to use home remedy, because I never wanted to use medication, because my first son, I used medication for him. After the breast milk has dried up, my period had to stop for like 2 months. So when I'm ready to stop breastfeeding my second child, I decided to go for natural remedy, because I never wanted to repeat on the first time to repeat itself. I don't want my period to stop at all. You understand? Are you in? So I decided to go for a home remedy. So I went to the market and bought garbage. So what you want to do when you have the garbage, you have to remove the layer, those ones that are very dirty from the market, from the sand, from the farm. You have to remove those ones like this. After you remove them, you wash it and you put it in the fridge. Make sure you put it in the fridge, because it will be chilled. When it's chilled, you feel it, you like the feeling when you place it on your bones. And another thing, make sure you buy according to your boobs size. If you have bigger size of breast boobs, you buy smaller big one. If you have smaller size of boobs, you buy smaller one. So that's what you buy. If you have medium size of boobs, you buy medium size. That's what you do. So after you wash it and put it in the fridge, when you know it's cold enough for you to be used, you remove it, and then you just remove the layer like this. Remove the layer and you place it on your press like this, just like this. You press, make sure it cover everywhere. Press it in your breast like this, and you put on your bra, and make sure you put on a very tight bra, the one that will hold your breast well, very well. Make sure it's very tight. You put it and you leave it. So what you do, you check it. If it's soft enough, you see that it's running and that it's soft, you change it. Like me, I change it every 2 hours. I will check it and see it's soft. I will remove it and put on another one. You remove it and put on another one in the daytime. Then when it's night time, you put one and you leave it till you sleep. But it depends, Sha. If you can wake up in the night to change it, it's up to you. But if you can't wake up, you leave it in the night till the morning. So when it's the morning, you remove it and you put on new one. So that's what you'll be doing for every day for like 3 days. So you'll be seeing different, all the milk that is filled up, you see they start drying up gradually. You see they started drying up gradually. So like that. And if you feel some pain, you can be taking medication like Panadol or any pain relief to relieve the pain. And another thing you can do, you can just use warm water to just massage it, the engorgement, the pain, and the swelling. When you see it's swelling, you can just use warm water to just massage very softly, because if you massage it too much, it will be bringing out breast milk, and you don't want that. You want your breast to dry up. So you just massage it a bit like that, and you see everything okay. So you do it like this for like three days or 4 days highest. Like me, in 4 days I remove it. 4 days I didn't put it again. So it depends on you. Some people say 3 days. All the videos I watched, they said 3 days, but my own, it took me 4 days. So after 4 days, I didn't put it again. I just leave it out, because there's no more milk coming out. So after 4 days, it just dried up on its own. And again, for me, I didn't take any pain medication. The only thing I did is just the warm water. I use warm water to just massage it, because it has some lumps inside, those engorgement. So I'll just use warm water. Anytime I'm in the bath to take my bath, I'll just use warm water to do it like 2 days, and everything dried off. So that's what I really use. And I'm very happy that the garbage worked for me this time around, because I never wanted to go through the medication that will just stop my period. So, and I said on this channel, anything that I use that work for me, I will come and share it with you guys. And I've used it personally. It's me, I use it personally. So guys, it's really very effective. This garbage is very effective. And what is good about this garbage, it's very cheap. You can find it anywhere. any market, any supermarket, even on your way to your house, anywhere is along the road, and it's not expensive, it's too cheap. So you just get one and then put it in the fridge. When it's cold, just wash it and put it and remove it and just place on your boots. That's all. You will not spend much money and it's very expensive. So guys, just try it out and let me know below on the comment section. I pray it worked for you, because it worked for me and it worked for you too. So thank you guys for tuning into my channel, and God bless you. See you on my next video. Thanks, bye.